Hey everyone, my name is Andrew and I'm a guest player here on the TennisTroll channel and I'm really excited to be here. I had the pleasure of playing Ben, aka Two-Handed Forehand, this past week on the grass courts of the International Tennis Hall of Fame. Because grass courts play so quickly, my strategy going in was to serve big and get to the net. And then when I was on the defensive, I wanted to make him hit one extra ball. Thanks so much for watching and hope you enjoy the match.
God, that's a good place. That's too good.
So I definitely started this match off slowly, and Ben came out swinging. Like, he was hitting his shots from the get-go, and so that definitely put a lot of pressure on me in the first couple of games, but eventually I caught my wind by, you know, mixing things up, and I think that's what kept me in the match ultimately. When you pin a good server against a good returner, things are definitely bound to get interesting. I think in this match in particular, these were some of the most unique points that I've ever played, and it really made for an interesting time. It was also nice to see that we had a mutual respect for each other's games and displayed some really good sportsmanship here as well, which is always greatly appreciated. Thanks so much for watching, and if you've never played on grass courts, I highly recommend it. It's an absolute blast.